Hope that you guys will have a good time tonight, as we will.
There you go.
Come meet your friends. If you didn't see somebody, make a new friend. Please bring your friends in here. Anybody you know on all your social media, we would love to have a big group tonight.
I'm going to give it a minute till my computer catches up. Oh, there it comes.
Anybody?
We are live.
Don't be shy. Come on out of that hallway and talk to us. Yep. Like no sugar. Woo. Coming live from New Hampshire. The Granite State.
We are the Granite State, aren't we?
We are part of the Granite State. Yep.
Two watching. Let me go ahead and make this a little bigger.
They must not look New Hampshire. Boy became two. Ha ha. We love it here. Yeah, I know, I've been gardening. I expect a lot of people to be outside, and, you know, longer hours. I get it. Yeah, I was like that myself. As a matter of fact, so I've got to give it more time in that garden. There's so many projects we got. All the spring cleaning that everybody does this time of year. That's what they call the spring cleaning.
That's right.
We'll see what happens.
All right.
If everything's normal, we should go to at least 10. We'll see. Coming to you from lovely New Hampshire and into the 50s outside, and hope your weather's beautiful as ours is. Love this time of year, early to mid-spring. Everything beautiful's ahead. Could be my favorite month, May. Yeah,
yeah, it's a nice month.
I savor every moment of it. You know, look for those wild plants. I love it. Let's see who's here. Got a few songs, so might as well. Okay.
Never a cloudy day, y'all.
Different ending for you there.
That was pretty good. I liked it.
Just say, get creative.
We hope you guys are watching in the hallway. Hello.
Hey, well, first one to speak. Steve, I can't remember the name. It's called September by Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Oh, yeah. Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Yeah. A good Lido song, don't you think?
How are you doing tonight, Steven? Tam, I said she might be here a little later tonight. She's outside working in the yard.
Sometime before the end, which is a little later or a lot later. That remained to be seen. Bev, who knows, trying to message her and have yet to hear back. She said yesterday she's bringing, what kind of treats? So
she said she's bringing a hot tub.
Hot tub.
And I think some non-alcoholic drinks, but you can put alcohol in if you want. That's what she said.
Just don't,
so we'll see.
Just don't drive home from the tiny kitchen, right? Something like that. Yeah. You hear our long form of, if that was Alan Parsons, want to do that next time. If you didn't catch that long form, you did, Steven. Thanks for the comment. But what do you think? That was a little fast, so. Yeah. That's in my blood. Still love that song. She was, I don't know, how'd you think of it? Because I loved that from way back. You just, maybe you could say how you thought of it while I find it.
Oh, I think I was seeing somebody teach it. I'm glad I made another concert. Yes, we are too. So happy you came out. So I saw a guy teaching it, and I was like, wow, that sounds interesting. Little did I know. He knew it too.
An old favorite of mine, I used to play it on my own gigs, before we even met. Chances before, but I ain't gonna give any more. Don't ask me if that's how it goes, cause part of me knows what you're thinking. Don't say words you're gonna regret. Don't let the fire rush to your head. I've heard the accusation before, but I ain't gonna take any more. Believe me, the sun in your eyes, the dumb of the lies we're believing.
I am a eye in the sky, looking at you. I can read your mind. I am a maker of rules, dealing with fools. I can cheat you blind.
And I don't seem to see anymore to know that
I can read your mind. I can read your mind. I can read your mind. I can read your mind.
Don't leave false illusion behind. Don't cry. I ain't changing my mind. So find another fool like before, cause I ain't gonna live anymore. Believe me, some of the lies, but all of the signs are deceiving.
Everybody sing.
I am the eye in the sky, looking at you, I can read your mind. I am the maker of rules, dealing with fools, I can see you blind.
And I ain't gonna breathe anymore to know that
I can read your mind. I can read your mind. I can read your mind. I can read your mind.
I am the eye in the sky,
looking at you. I can read your mind. I am the maker of fools, dealing with fools. I can see you blind.
And I don't need to say anymore to know that
I can read your mind. I can read your mind. I can read your mind. I can read your mind.
Yeah, thank you guys.
Hi,
Melody. Welcome.
Hi, Melody.
She says she loves the harmonies. Steven said, I love the harmonies. Oh, thanks.
Well,
he's pretty good on this.
We worked hard on that, how to write a score on that song of love. It's easier to write harmonies on it than to do it and to practice it and to get it pitched perfect and then to forget it. More than you can imagine goes into these.
I love this 1 week of your video. Yeah, I'm glad you got to see it. Hi, Jim. Welcome
I'm
in. Drummer
Jim.
Jim's in.
Thanks for coming, everybody.
Hope you guys are having a good Wednesday. Welcome back to the Tiny Kit 10 concerts. If nobody out there never seen us before, we're Jerry and Julie. We are Tiny Kitchen Concerts. We do this out of our kitchen. And we'd like to have people come in and join if you can. And if you don't want to, that's okay too. There's also a link at the top of the description if anybody feels like giving us a tip or if they want to hear a song for the following week and need or week or week after and we need to work on it. You can drop a tip there too and we'll get it done. But other than that, sit back and enjoy. We have a lot of cool songs, a lot of songs we've done before, but maybe some of you never heard them. And thank you so much.
Let's keep it upbeat here. Julie mentioned the Kinks. Yeah, I love them too. Just got a hankering for the Kinks, but get me going. I do 60s all night if I wanted to, but yeah, trying to play for a mixed audience, whoever it be. Never know who's coming in. Also getting ready for the streets over here. Soon, maybe Memorial Day. As soon as they put pianos back on the streets, we're out. Nothing for you. Got me going, you got me so I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, you really got me now, you got me so I can't sleep at night. Yeah, you really got me now, you got me so I don't know what I'm doing now. Oh yeah, you really got me now, you got me so I can't sleep at night. You really got me, you really got me, you really got me. Please don't ever set me free. I always wanna be by your side. Girl, you really got me now. You got me so I can't sleep at night. Yeah, you really got me now. You got me so I don't know what I'm doing now. Oh yeah, you really got me now. You got me so I can't sleep at night. You really got me.
Really got me. Woo! Jerry, tear it up over here. Woo! Everybody got dancing. Come on. Put your pants and shoes on. We'll be right back.
I always wanna be by your side. Girl, you really got me now. You got me so I can't sleep at night. Yeah, you really got me now. You got me so I don't know what I'm doing now. Oh yeah, you really got me now. You got me so I can't sleep at night. You really got me. You really got me.
You really got me.
Yeah. Ooh,
you did that good, honey.
Yeah, I gotta get that excess energy out. No better way than playing
Kings,
the 60s
that's
that I
right.
love. Yeah.
Hopefully you guys like that. We love the Kinks over here.
Yeah, I finished last week with a lot of 60s. I look back on that, it was just so much fun. It's easy for me too. I've been playing them for years.
Don't forget to give us a thumbs up too, so it will push the video up out there in space, and maybe somebody will come in and say hi to these wonderful people that are in chat tonight.
And Jack, if you're in the hallway, I ask you to follow your own advice. Bring your friends and bring your enemies. Whatever it takes to get, at this point, double digits. We're at 9. Let's get for 10 here. Let's try for 10. There ain't one person going to put it over the edge.
We had 10 and one left.
Oh, I was busy working here.
Now we're 8.
Technical. I got challenges. But
the get ones, on in. That's right,
challenges,
pal.
Challenges.
How are you guys doing tonight?
What are you ready for? Let's see.
Let us know what you did this week. Put it in chat so we can read it.
I play this song and I think of Blue Rose. If you're out there, it's for you. And it wasn't really a quote-unquote official request, but I just wound up saying that because, yeah, Blue Rose, also known as Debbie, also known as Blue Rose, won a trivia contest probably a month ago. And then I said, yeah, we are the champions. I don't know why I said we. It's the only song I thought of with champions in it, I guess. She said, we are the champions, kind of caught on. You want me to play that? I don't even know it yet. I was just singing it. I said, we got to learn this. So do you, Blue Rose, again. And always remember that trivia night that you nailed it.
Yes, having a great day.
That was close, too, wasn't it? Blue Rose, Brian Drums, thinking of you, and Tammy, I'm thinking of Bruce.
Melody says, I remember that night.
Do you? Yeah. Let's get our, who else is missing? Hello, everybody. I can't think of all the names missing. I know. We're all busy with gardens now. Yeah, I said that before.
Okay, so this song's for everybody.
Everybody, and especially for Blue Rose. Okay, do a little.
She says, I remember that night. I was playing piano when you guys were doing all that chatting over there.
Oh, yeah.
This should be wonderful. Thank you.
Like it.
Yeah. I've paid my dues, and time after time, I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my share of sand kicked in my face. And my curtain calls. You brought me to fame and fortune and everything that goes with it, and I thank you all. But it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise. I consider it a challenge before the whole human race, and I ain't gonna lose. Oh, we are the champions, my friend.
champions. We are the champions. No time for losers, cause we are the champions. We are the champions.
Thank you so much, Jim.
Oh, Queen. It was just about 50 years ago, just the other day, that they did their first concert in America. I just saw that little bit of trivia somewhere in the news.
Yes, says Melody.
Queen. 1974, they weren't that known. They were opening for some other known band. They were nobody. Imagine Queen, nobody.
She said, I'm turning this one up. Good, I'm glad. I'm glad we didn't mess it up.
Yeah.
That's a good tune. All you Queen fans.
Yeah, with us, we just got to choose from almost 600 songs.
I just saw one.
Did you?
Down here. This one. Are you talk too much? Where is it?
Oh, yeah. I saw it.
I love that song.
Okay.
I like your trivia, Jerry. Somebody said your trivia. That's what Sting said to you. He knows every song, I think.
You talk too much. You worry me to death. You talk too much. You even worry my bed. You just talk. You talk too much. You talk about people that you don't know. You talk about people wherever you go. You just talk.
You talk too much. You talk about people that you never see. You talk about people you can make you scream. You just talk.
We had, she talked a lot, and when she passed away, he started singing it to me.
She took over. Oh, anybody see our skit, Mildred and Alice? Mildred and Alice, and Mildred's complaining that Alice talks too much. I wonder where that came from. Yeah, right?
Yeah,
they're just waiting to get in one of these episodes, but they have to ask our permission to get in and have to make it a special guest night for Mildred and Alice. Who all wants to see them? Our characters. And how it really plays out. It's just a thought.
That's for you.
Oh, well.
It's another song Jerry sang this to me years ago.
Girl, I can let you do this, let you walk away. Girl, how can I live through this when you're all I wake up for each day, baby? You're my soul and my life's inspiration. You're all I got to get me by. You're my soul and my life's inspiration. Without you, baby, what good am I? I never had much going, but at least I had you. Now, can you walk out? No, I ain't got nothing left if you do, baby. You're my soul and my last inspiration. You're all I got to get me by. You're my soul and my last inspiration. Without you, baby, what good am I? What good am I? I can't make it without you. I'm telling you, honey, you're my reason for laughing, crying, for living, for dying. Baby, I can't make it without you. Please, I'm begging you, baby. If you go, it will kill me, I swear it. Without you, can't bear it. You're my soul and my life's inspiration. You're all I got to get me by. You're my soul and my life's inspiration. Without you, baby, what good am I? What good am I? That's a follow up to You Lost That Love and Feeling by the Righteous Brothers.
Is it?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. Sound familiar?
Oh, yes.
They use a lot of those riffs in it.
Thank you, Steven.
Thank you.
For the celebratory emojis.
Together. Let's keep with the oldies. Why not?
I'll be
Spector's group.
Thank you. Said we're sounding
the
good.
The teddy bears, what?
We're sounding good tonight.
I hope so. Yeah. A duet to take the place of three or four singers. Takes some adaptation.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks. I know you won't be disappointed with the oldies. If you be the prominent one here, you're going to be disappointed we go back. You and Melanie?
Let's see. So, Jerry started planting his garden. He put in, what did you put in? Carrots, I think. And
Swiss chard.
Swiss chard.
Trying to get some starters of kale, but the cheap pots ain't taken. But I put in onion sets yesterday, like 55 of them. Yeah, wore myself out doing that. Yeah, what else? Carrots. And I got things to plant yet. You know, more carrots and then peas and what's coming? Radishes, right?
Yeah.
We do a crop rotation, like put them in a different place than they were last year or the year before. Fertilize it using our own compost, spreading it over the pile. You know, with the patches we made, we got a bigger garden in the lower garden we clove. I don't know if this time or resources to work that this year.
Said that'll be great to see.
Right, if we show that. Yeah. Oh, for us, sure.
We did a few years ago, we did a whole video thing on everything we planted.
Yeah.
And it didn't do very well, but gardening videos.
The gardening videos, but the garden did well.
The garden did well, yeah. The best thing we had last year was that we threw up. I guess there was a seed that got thrown out in the yard, and it was a wild zucchini plant, and it took off. That thing was huge. And we got a lot of zucchini from that.
We had a good short we made of that, our wild zucchini.
We did.
Just had to put wild in the name, right?
I know. I saw one last year that was a huge zucchini. Yeah, it was from that wild plant. I said, man, maybe we should just throw seeds out in the yard. It'd save a lot of work. But
want us to keep it 60s, huh? Melanie, Stephen, I think this is your kind of music. Well, I'm pretty comfortable doing it. Ready for Leslie Gore? Let's keep the 60s going, huh? You ready for it?
Yes, like it, she said. Okay.
Like that? Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
think that's cyclical.
He says, great arrangement and interpretation. Hmm. Very well done. Thank you, thank you.
Zucchini, yeah. Jack, you're out there, speak up. I'll do one for you. If not, you're going to have to wait. With seven, probably, it could be anybody out there.
I'm getting into music and I'm not hearing even any music.
You know what?
I'm like, yeah. Yeah. I want to turn this place upside down.
Yeah. Well, then. You mind going to the 80s a bit?
All right, let's go to the 80s.
Right?
Yeah.
They told me, don't you ever come around here. Don't want to see your face, you better disappear. The fire's in their eyes and the words are really clear. So beat it, just beat it.
You better run, you better do what you can. Don't want to see no blood, don't want to be a macho man. You want to be tough, better do what you can. So beat it, but you want to be bad, just beat
yeah.
it.
Better be while you can. Don't wanna be a button, we don't win a man. You wanna stay alive, you can do what you can. So beat it, just beat it.
You have to show them that you're really not scared. You're playing with your life, it is truth or death. They'll kick you, defeat you, and teach you it's not fair. So beat it, but you wanna be that, just beat
yeah.
it.
Beat
yeah.
it.
To be defeated. Show how funky strong is your fight. It doesn't matter who's from the right. Just beat it.
Just
beat it.
Beat it.
No one wants to be defeated. Show how funky strong is your fight.
Michael Jackson did that, didn't he? He did that a lot, the White Glove and the Moon Dance. Mostly 80s, I guess. That's our version.
Thank you.
Crazy.
This is very good cover. We love doing that. That's so much fun.
Really? Never know how it's going to turn out week to week. Just don't know.
You guys having fun? Looks like you and Mel, Steven, Mel, and I think drummer Jim's probably the only ones watching. But maybe they'll come in later. It's kind of early yet. It's
Michael Jackson chase y'all.
It's almost daylight left.
what
All right, we're gonna take it to country.
Yeah. Got each other to dance with.
Yeah.
Beverly, you're late. She got virtual treats and they're going to spoil. Get in here, Beverly. Everybody's hungry for dessert. You watch the replay. Feel guilty, Bev. Feel guilty. Kidding. kidding, but it feels good to say it jokingly anyway. Feels good. You're late. You're all late. Yeah, right.
So if you're watching, thank you for watching.
Yeah.
You can come in and chat with Melody and Stephen, who's out there lonely, want to talk to y'all. Otherwise, you don't have to. Just give us a thumbs up. Share the video. You
just
can drop a tip at the top if you'd like. And just come and have fun.
Something like that.
And we're going to do Madonna next. Who likes Madonna?
Mid-80s. Discovered MTV. And discovered Madonna. And it's the first song I ever remember her doing. It's still my favorite of all these years.
Yeah.
Whatever happened to her?
She's still doing it.
Is
and she still looks good, too.
Oh, my goodness. At what? 60-something by now. Missing in action? Farm wife? Farm wife? You wouldn't miss a Tiny Kitchen concert. She'd been with us from the very first in 2022. Mm-hmm. Rarely ever misses a week.
Bruce?
Carol? Bruce?
Bruce is missing too.
You two on a date or something? Tammy's taking you out. Bev joining you online. That's four. Five of you missing in action.
Farm wife?
Who's going to be the first of the five of you to pop in?
Rarely isn't here. I know. She usually, sometimes she'll come
rarely,
in at 8. Sometimes
yes.
She comes in at 9.
Depending, I usually flush her out.
Depending on what she does for the day.
Should I flush her out? Bye, my Carol. Get out from the chickens. The chickens are in here. You're in the wrong direction. Come to the tiny chicken. The tiny chicken. I said the tiny chicken.
The tiny chicken
concert. That, I can see that's going to be a title for next week. The tiny chicken concert. Yeah, some of the funniest things just slipped out. Right, Alice?
Yeah.
Alice? Oh, don't get us started with Alice and Mildred. Might have to fill in with them. How many of y'all want them as special guests one week? Alice
says,
and Mildred.
Okay, Jerry. Yeah, I don't know when Tammy was out there with her husband or whatever working in the yard, so who knows?
It usually works for Carol. Carol hears the call of the wild indoors. Tiny chickens are in the wrong place.
Oh my God.
They're right here in the tiny chicken
concert. Do you like us, Melody? Cool. Do you like Mildred Malice?
Yeah, tell us.
So basically, Alice was looking for a boyfriend. Mildred would not give her one.
Mildred's shy. She likes to hide because she doesn't feel presentable yet with the camera. But a little trade secret, when and if she comes out, well, I got to keep that a secret. It wouldn't be a secret if I told you, right? So keep her in the background, shy one, but she doesn't take any crap.
She's not as shy as she thinks. She thinks she is.
And she thinks.
Because she speaks a lot.
She thinks Alice does all the talk and try to get a word in, but she winds up speaking more than her. We just formulate these things on the spot. Sometimes we like it more than music, right?
I can imagine seeing her. So basically how we came up with the two characters is we were on
the story.
We go, to thrift stores and whatever, and there's always little old ladies in these thrift stores.
That's right.
And we're not picking on little old ladies because we love little old ladies. That's why we came up with the thing.
Little old ladies in the thrift store. I never see young people, probably because they're working, raising families. But see, I got...
That's wait to be seen.
I try to bust Alice seeing... So she's not really there to help the community. She's there to look for men. See, that was what the other one was about. And I caught her red-handed, you know, and I said, that's not what you're about, Alice. We could get into that, but then it wouldn't be a concert. But hey, the numbers go down. We might just have some fun.
Like little old ladies. We do. We love little old ladies. Hey, without little old ladies and little old men, actually, the world wouldn't go around, right? Because you don't see the young kids nowadays doing like bake sales and church sales and things like that. It's always the little old ladies or the little old men.
You're welcome, Drummer Jim. Come back sometime. Have a good rest of the week and weekend ahead.
Bye, Jim. Thanks for coming out for a little bit. She goes to thrift stores a lot.
That's right.
Yeah, she loves thrift stores. But he thought that she liked them for the men. And I'm like, no,
that just kind of comes.
Didn't.
Well, she does, and that kind of proved. I caught her, you know, midst of liking to play with their jets, you know, and stuff like that. And yeah, watch the videos again. Some can't watch it just once, right?
We're trying to think of the next episode.
Yeah.
Because we don't rehearse it.
There's no lines that we write. It
if
just
there
comes.
Was a rehearsal for it, we probably couldn't do it, you know?
No. Wouldn't be spontaneous anymore. Wouldn't be fun anymore. Just happens. Just riding it.
For the rich man, yeah.
Imagine taking that to the streets. No, that's not going to go with busking. Imagine comedy. Maybe make more tips doing comedy than music.
I don't know, maybe.
Yeah, I'm not going to test that. How would that work? You never see a comedy act on the street. You never see comedy buskers, right? What a concept, right? A comedy busker.
Maybe.
Probably happened in history.
Maybe.
I seen a lot growing up in New York. Used to think everybody's homeless. I feel for the homeless, don't get me wrong, but when you have a violin case open, you see money going in there. No, they're just working. It doesn't even mean they're homeless, or you got to get rid of these preconceived notions, stereotypes about people.
Yeah.
It's just good to lose all that, and everybody's people. But I was young then and didn't know. I'm just growing up in New York, in the city. Yeah. So.
You ain't singing those songs tonight.
What?
What's wrong with you? You ain't singing no songs.
Wait, I'm not allowed to hear myself, Alice. You put me on the spot.
I'd have to get out of here.
I thought you'd give me a little notice, Alice. You don't put me on the spot. You know I'm bonus.
You're taking all the bad songs.
Why
are
you interrupting
them?
Why
do I have to sing them all?
You didn't get invited if you had ruined them, you.
You better get back here and play this game.
I don't lower myself to what you
Yeah.
Okay. That was a little shocker.
These things just come. It's like a. Yeah, a little shocker. That's how it happens.
Jerry can't talk when the lady starts up.
No,
he can't.
Choose sides. Does it make you sides? Choose the side of laughter.
Yeah. All right. Did you still pick up the song?
I wonder if Alice and Mildred could sing. I wonder what they sound like.
That would be funny. Once you get
you
seen.
Never know.
Once you become seen, then.
Right. Once we're in contract.
Stop trying to make.
We choose.
Us choose sides.
Crystal Gale, how many knew that she's Loretta Lynn's sister? As far as I know, she's still kicking.
So,
we're the one with the long hair. Long hair all the way to the floor, right?
Now that we're all relaxed.
Yeah.
About to the concert.
Right.
Don't know when I've been so blue. Don't know what's come over you. You found someone new, and don't it make my brown eyes blue? I'll be fine when you're gone. Just cry all night long. Say it isn't true.
Manitoba, Canada. I hail from Manitoba. Anybody doesn't know Deb from Coffee Walk, give her a hi.
Yeah, she has a great channel. They're remodeling. They bought a home and they're fixing it up.
That's right.
So if you don't know, go over there and give them a follow. And Stephen does the videos too. He does music. And Melody does videos too. Hers is random, but it's good stuff. So there you go. I don't think anybody else is in here right now that has a channel.
Melody, no.
Melody.
You do have a channel, of course,
yeah,
yes. But, yeah, and Stephen, right. You all have channels, right? Everybody that's talking has a channel. Who will be in the hallway? Not too many. Probably nobody in the hallway.
You sing one.
Who, me?
You.
Again?
Ooh.
Okay. By the time I get to Phoenix, She'll be rising. She'll find the note I left hanging on her door. She'll laugh when she reads the part that says I'm leaving. 'Cause I left that girl so many times before. By the time I make Albuquerque, she'll be working. She'll probably stop at lunch and give me a call. But she'll just hear that phone keep on ringing off the wall. That's all. By the time I make Oklahoma, she'll be sleeping. She'll turn softly and call my name out low. She'll cry just as if I really need her. But time and time I try to tell her so. She just didn't know I would really go. I do love Glen Campbell.
You did that really good.
I can feel it. That song takes me way back.
Steven says, great choice.
Yeah, well, it's her choice.
Coffee Walk said before that, we just got home from
the little river. Oh, the little fixer-upper. Wow, you did. Well, good. I mean, you can sit back and have some coffee and relax.
Why not? Yeah.
We're gonna speed it back up.
Mr. Eddie Rabbit.
Well, midnight headlights on you on a rainy night. Step straight up ahead, make a whole time. And I gotta keep a rolling. Those are windshield wipers, slapping out of tempo, keeping perfect rhythm on the song of the radio. And we gotta keep it rolling.
Ooh, I'm driving my life away, looking for a better way.
Oh, me. Truck stop cutie, come on to me, try to talk me to a rhyme, said I shouldn't be sorry, but she was just a baby. The waitress poured me another cup of coffee, pop it down, jack it up, shoot it out, flying down the highway, looking for a moment.
Ooh, I'm driving my life away, looking for a sunny day.
Well, midnight, headlight, shining on a rainy night. Step straight up the head, hoping I'll make a no time. And I gotta keep a rolling. Those windshield wipers slapping out of tempo, keeping perfect rhythm on the song from the radio. And I gotta keep rolling.
Ooh, I'm driving my life away, looking for a better way. Oh, me. Ooh, I'm driving my life away, looking for a sunny day. looking for better weather. Oh, yeah. Looking for a sunny day.
It's like Johnny Carson with the band ended at the same time. Then boom.
Thank you, Stephen. He says, I'm digging the vibe.
Good.
I love that song.
Yeah, it is really fun.
Let's do this. I got that one for us. Okay. Stephen, get out your guitar and you can play along in the key of G, right?
Yeah, the more the merrier right now.
This is bad company. Can't get enough of your love.
I don't mean you. Good company. You're good company, but we're gonna sing bad company. Don't take it personally.
You're funny. There's Tammy. Hey.
Yeah, roll out the red carpet for Tammy. It's pretty deserted here, but we're glad to see you.
Okay. So we're gonna do.
Oh, that's fine.
Bad
company. You just missed. I don't know what she missed. What's the replay?
You missed Mildred and Alice.
Mildred and Alice. That's right. First appearance. She kind of broke in uninvited. Mildred didn't like it, but Alice said. Alice just did her thing, and Mildred. You know,
Brian Drums.
Brian.
Hey, you beautiful people.
You know what? Tabby comes in with Brian Drums.
Hi, Brian.
Did you carpool together? Did you get good parking over there? Because you came in at the same time. You know, make sure the door's locked. He just came in. Seriously. Beautiful couple. Thank you, Brian.
All right. Brian, get on your drums and let's go.
Brian, I thought of one I'm working on. I said, I just picture Brian on the drums with this one. I'm just working out something. Stepping Out by Joe Jackson. I don't know if I'm ready to do that, but I said, man. That. That one. How'd that fit you, Brian? Imagine drumming to that? I'm just imagining that. Yeah. Then I made up my own. Then I saw the official version online. I said, okay, I'll do both of them. You want to do that, Brian? Sure, you know the song, right? That winds up to be a practice drill for left hand. Do-do-do. I'm doing that. It's part of my drill warm-up. Yeah, what do you think? Nice, I could do it on the ride. On the ride, what?
On the ride.
Cymbal. Yeah, I know you know the song, right? I think the original was done with a synthesizer and was piped in stuff. It was like electronic rhythms, but we don't bring it alive to real life. I saw Joe Jackson recreate that thing. I put it as a short on my channel, by the way.
Rim with
injuries. Oh,
rim,
yeah.
Rim with clicks, he said.
Yeah. You can't read that with the heart on the bottom.
Rim with clicks.
Yeah. How's your injuries, Tyler? Yes.
Oh, so the bruise is healing, but I
you
still have
the
this knot right here. I guess that knot is
hematoma,
he said.
Kind of fill with blood and it either goes away or whatever.
But, yeah, that's about all I have.
But at least nobody sees it. What about the knees?
Oh, the knees are still sore, but I go to chiropractor Thursday, so.
Tomorrow, yes.
Oh, that's tomorrow, right?
Yep.
Wow, okay. So I can get rough tonight now.
Oh, boy. No more falls.
With the knees.
She avoided some times I would have taken her because she didn't want him working on her. And, you know, that would just hurt more. There's areas he can't even fix. You know, he's got to heal.
Okay. Let's
but,
do
yeah,
this.
Yeah, I'm glad
company.
That. I'm just glad that that doesn't look anymore. You know, it's really going away. The color, it's almost gone.
It's still sore, though.
Yeah, I mean, the color part's just about gone. So.
Thanks for asking.
Ooh. Like that. Uh-huh. We have a thing, we got to count first.
on and do what you do.
I can't get enough of your love. I can't get enough of your love. I can't get enough of your love. But it's a late and I want love. Love's gonna break me too. But don't hang me up at your doorway. But don't hang me up like you do. Come on, come on, come on, do it. Come on, do what you do. Woo!
I can't get enough of your love. I can't get enough of your love. I can't get enough of your love.
I love you so much, I can't get enough of your love. I love you so much, I can't get enough of your love. I can't get enough of your love.
I can't get enough of your love.
I can't get enough of your love.
Thank you guys. Thank you so much.
Woo! Bruce, where are you? Bruce. Beverly. Beverly said she's bringing treats. They're probably stale by now. Was spoiled. You don't want to give spoiled treats to the people here, so probably just bring yourself at this point unless you have a refrigerated. Bab, farm wife. Farm wife. I called her out. It usually works. She must be, you know, I told her to come in, the chickens are here, and then I called it the tiny chicken concert. That's going on the title for sure. Tiny Chicken Concert. These things just come out, right?
We're not related.
What would a tiny chicken concert be like?
They're yelling, Bev, farm,
farm wife! Farm wife! We need you here. How can you stay away, farm wife? Bev said she's coming, but the treats, you gotta have to leave them home, Bev.
Wake up, Bruce.
You can't leave. How long can you leave virtual treats out before they spoil? Anybody know the answer? How long can you leave virtual treats out before they go bad?
I have no
It's
clue.
A trivia question. I don't have the answer. Maybe somebody does. Give
Love
it your
it.
Best shot.
We have no clue.
It's always been a tiny
You tell
chicken.
Us, how long can you leave a virtual treat out?
How long can you leave a virtual treat out? Tama, you're good at trivia, right? Think of something. Bam! Farm wife, missing in action. Well, no, we're in action. Hungry,
we
Bev.
Are.
We are freaking hungry, Bev. That's right, Bev. You have a responsibility here to feed the people. Once you started it, it caught on. Now they're all addicted to your food, right?
Yeah.
You got a virtual treat addiction. Oh, man, how do you treat that? Online, of course. It's online councils. I'm going off on a tangent. Okay.
I like that.
Again?
Yeah. Why not?
Yeah. It's last week before.
Oh. But baby, you're always misunderstood.
I have 600 songs.
Let's do it.
I have 600 songs. I'll do it 3 weeks in a row. sometimes I feel a little mad. But don't you know that no one alive can always be an angel? When things go wrong, I seem to be mad. So I'm just a soul whose intentions are good. Oh Lord, please, Lord, let me be misunderstood. Baby, sometimes I go carefree with a joy that's hard to hide. And sometimes it seems all I have to do is worry, and then you're bound to see my other side. Yes, I'm just a soul whose intentions are good. Oh Lord, please, Lord, let me be misunderstood. If I seem edgy, I want you to know that I never mean to take it out on you. Life has its problems, and I get my share. That's one thing that I never mean to do. Of course I love you. Oh, baby, don't you know I'm human? I have thoughts like any other one. Sometimes I find myself long regretting some foolish thing, some little devil thing I've done. Yes, I'm just a soul whose intentions are good. Oh Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood. Yes, I'm just a soul whose intentions are good. Oh Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood. Good. Oh Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood. Yeah. Hey y'all, listen to Stephen Katz's version. His channel, recent upload. Nice job on that.
That's a perfect song for you, Tammy. She used to have a what was it? A blog where it was called Misunderstood.
I think Bruce and Beverly and Farm Wife were all hanging out somewhere.
Shrimp Scampi, that used to be my favorite. I don't know how to make shrimp scampi vegan style.
Thanks, Brian. As always, I was really working on stepping out. I mean, that's my new passion, that song, and I'm just going to do it. Leave it to a concert to get too nervous, and I'm doing it all day. That's my passion.
I'll sing it for you.
Slow it up. Yeah.
Don't do it.
Yeah, sure. That's how you practice that stuff.
Great keys, Jerry.
So got a hankering for that. Think about that, Brian. Whatever you could do to that. Yeah, I'm getting there. Of course I do them, you know. I'm doing a whole musical, just trying to work that out. Just put on my channel, I guess. Anyway, yeah. Woo!
You make me tired over there. All
yeah,
that's a workout.
Good left
keys.
Hand work, see?
Yeah. Can you play after the gold rush at some point?
How about now? I'm right in that mood.
Are you?
I just love Neil Young. Yeah. After the... Tell me about the history of you and that song. I love it. Always did, but you asked that a lot, and I'm wondering why. It had special meaning for you, Brian, so I'm wondering. Yeah, do tell. Yeah, leave it to the bot.
I could definitely do something with that, Jesus.
Yeah, if you've never done it with anybody, yeah, I'm glad to cover that. I did manage to do a short on my channel, you know, and I figured out a different back. I was doing it one hand, then I read it like octaves, alternating bass, do-do-do-do-do, F-sharp, C-sharp, B, C-sharp, F-sharp. In case you're out there, Christopher Blake, he plays a little piano. Anyway.
Do you need more coffee? Does anybody need coffee? We just made coffee.
So I used to play it well with my grandfather before he died. Oh, that's the emotional attachment. Yeah, that would be awesome. I just have a vision of that, Brian. Yeah, I'll get it.
I'm going to show this one. This coffee, guys, is the best coffee if you ever get
New England.
Really? Butter pecan, delicious.
Not too much lag tonight. To see
I made
screen.
It. Oh, no? Oh, good. No.
Julie does this, and I said, why don't we do another Neil Young together? Now we have one. That's
my only Neil Young, huh?
Her only Neil Young, and I said, I want to do it, because I like it how I'm singing Neil Young, and I love singing anyway, and that one was cool. I got a mind blank on this now. I'm going to get some coffee. Oh, it's being made.
Ball.
Yeah.
Heart. Right there.
Yeah. Not that.
That's
no,
it.
Not, no,
that's
I just... Oh, it is, yeah. We never did this one, but he's easy. Drummer Jim. Thank you, drummer.
Did he come back?
You came back, yeah. Don't you let.
Oh, that's good.
Come back for an encore. Watching you, hearing your voice just gave me bittersweet tears. Oh,
aww.
I don't know whether I'd say that's good or bad, you know, but you asked for it, so
that's good.
Good,
honey.
Appreciate you playing the gym. Me, hey, Gramps, I love you. Wow. I'm glad I could have that effect. I do try to get into things. My nerves are my enemy, actually, through all these years. I'll admit that. It's only one time you're on the spot. You can practice all week. That one time on the spot. And after all these years, playing all my life, it doesn't matter. Playing gigs, it doesn't really matter. That stage practice. As long as there's one person watching, I guess. Well, you're watching. Well, that's what you're desensitized to.
I go like this. I really want you.
Yeah. New one for you.
Oh, we love you too, Brian.
Yes, right.
We love all y'all.
In the spirit
of.
Thank
you so much for coming in tonight.
Still there, Tammy? Yeah.
Enjoying this music with us and friendship and fellowship. We hope y'all had a great week. And this is a new one for both of us here in the tiny kitchen. But we both know it differently.
Picture that song, you hear it? You, can you almost hear it?
Almost.
No. Sound good?
This harvest moon.
That's such a beautiful song.
It
Thank
really
you guys
is.
For listening.
Bev, do I give up on you? Yeah, just bring yourself. Good. I hope you froze those virtual treats. Your virtual freezer. Yeah.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, guys. I hope you guys are enjoying yourself.
My wife, Bruce, read in the comments on the probable replay, your excuses. Better have a doctor's note.
Life gets in the way.
We might forgive y'all.
Life gets in the way.
Why?
Ah, gets in the way.
My life's getting in the way.
Whoa.
I think my hand got in the way.
Maybe you need to speed it up.
Yeah, yeah. Beat it up. Okay. Two. Let's do that. Lover, through the sky like a bird in flight, who will be her lover?
All your life you never seen a woman taken by the wind. Would you say if you promise you heaven, will you ever win?
She's like a cat in the dark, and then she is the darkness. She rules her life like a fine skylark, and when the sky is starting,
all your life you've never seen a woman taken by the wind. Would you say if you promised you heaven, will you ever win? Will you ever win?
Fell through the night, won't you love to love her? Rules of life like a bird in flight, who will be her lover?
For the life you never seen a woman taken by the wind. Would you say she promised you heaven? Will you ever win?
Jim leaving, or is he still here?
Oh, who's leaving?
Oh,
anybody arriving?
Okay.
I want to know who's arriving.
Jim's leaving. So enjoy you your dinner.
Second time, right?
Oh. Well, thank you, Brian.
Yes, anyway. Request, genre, artist, song? You just get some life.
Request time, huh?
Yeah.
All right, let's see what they got. Yeah, that was the song. Thank you.
if nobody has a request, we're going to keep going on.
Either way, we'll keep going on. I don't know how long, actually. 20 minutes.
Oh, we should do that.
Time's it.
You remember it?
Just not the mood now. Maybe later, wrapping it up or something.
Okay.
Play something like that. That you could start. Did that and we did that.
I know.
Oh, love to. You want to do this?
All right.
Yeah. It's been a while since then.
We haven't sung this in quite a while.
But we saw a concert by this guy. Never stopped being amazing. Is that your key?
Isn't it D minor?
Or
is that right? It might be right.
It says.
It is, that's it. Okay.
You like
yeah,
that?
Yeah, it's fine.
Well,
it's been a while.
Yeah, me too. Either one of us
a
could
star
sing.
Star was born, says Brian.
Star is born.
Star.
He means a star is born from with Lady Gaga
Did
and
we do that?
Brad Cooper. After.
I've been selling my soul, working all day, overtime hours for bullshit pay, so I can sit out here and waste my life away, drag back home and drown my troubles away. It's a damn shame what the world's gotten into for people like me and people like you. Wish I could just wake up and it not be true, but it is all it is. Living in the new world with an old song. These rich men, North of Richmond, Lord knows they all just wanna have total control. Wanna know what you think, wanna know what you do, and they don't think you know, but I know that you do. Cause your dollar ain't shit, and it's taxing no end. Cause of Richmond, North of Richmond. Politicians would look out for the miners, and not just the miners on an island somewhere. But we got folks in the street, ain't got nothing to eat, and obese as milk and welfare. But God, if you're 5'3" and you're 300 pounds, taxes not ought to pay for your bag of funds. Drowned your man's are putting themselves 6 feet in the ground. Cause all this damn country does is keep on kicking them down. Lord, it's a damn shame what the world's gotten into for people like me and people like you. Wish I could just wake up and it not be true, but it is. Ah, it is. Living in the new world with an old soul. These rich men, North of Richmond, Lord knows they all just wanna have total control. Wanna know what you think, wanna know what you do, and they don't think you know, but I know that you do. Cause your dollar ain't shit, and it's taxing no end. Cause of Richmond, North of Richmond. Selling my soul, working all day, overtime hours for bullshit pay.
Yeah.
That was a song by Oliver Anthony called Richmond, North of Richmond.
Some multi-million hit worldwide last summer, in case you haven't heard it.
She says, what the heck, but so true.
Yeah, really, in case you'd never heard that song. Woo!
He's actually a Christian, and he goes out just writes songs, that people are feeling and thinking and stuff like that. But as he's on his tour right now, he's spreading the gospel, too.
He's the Bible at every concert, believe it or not.
Yeah, they're brutal.
He says they're brutal but true.
And he's a people person. He's turned down million-dollar offers with record companies just so he could stay being himself, true to his word, and not be distant from his audience. You know, he just brings you in like nobody I've seen. He's not going to give up that one-on-one contact. That's what he's about. And he's great. The voice and the songs he's right. Out of this world, phenomenal. He's got a lot of, well, where that came from.
Okay, Jim, good night. Thank you so much for sticking around for a little bit longer.
Okay.
Enjoy your dinner.
You can leave your name here, stay in the hallway. Get us closer to Tim. Yeah. Whatever.
We're not desperate, honey.
No.
But desperate measures deserve desperate what? How was it? Saying go?
I don't know. It's not working for Far Wave. I couldn't even get her to laugh at the Tiny Chicken concerts.
Bon appetit, our dear friend.
Yeah, whatever. Taxman's taking all my dough and left me in my stately home, blazing on a sunny afternoon. And I can't sell my yacht, he's taking everything I got. All I've got's this sunny afternoon. Save me, save me, save me from this grief. I got a big fat mama trying to break me.
Hey, what you talking about?
And I would love to live so pleasantly, live this life of luxury, lazing on a sunny afternoon. In summertime, in the summertime, her friends run off with my car and gone back to her ma and pa, telling tales of drunkenness and cruelty. Now I'm sitting here, sipping on my ice cold beer, lazing on a sunny afternoon. Help me, help me, help me with the way. Well, give me two good reasons why I ought to stay. Cause I was up to live so pleasantly, I lived this life of luxury, amazing on a sunny afternoon. In the summertime, in the summertime, save me, save me from this grief. I got a big fat mama trying to break me.
That's a lie.
No common love to live so pleasantly. I live this life of luxury, amazing on a sunny afternoon. In summertime, in summertime, in summertime, in summertime, in summertime.
That was my song. You just took my song.
Do I hear Alice? Do I hear Alice? Yeah, that's what I'm asking.
We got her
Brian.
Little answer. Brian said Lady Gaga. I forgot.
Where is everyone? Yeah. Namely, Bruce, far away from Bev. Tammy made an appearance, but she's normally busy. Lady Gaga, we got that. It's time for my break at 10 minutes.
You know what's so funny?
There you are, Tammy.
I'm still here, but my granddaughter is here, and she's 13 and not interested, LOL. I know. Look, see?
We can do a Taylor Swift for her. Maybe she'll be
interested. And I put a battery in it because I was trying to see if it worked, you know, and it wasn't working. It's been downstairs for like a year. And I'm like, I brought it up. I'm like, speak to me, Tigger. And all of a sudden it goes, my name is Tigger and I like to hop. And it started hopping and then it stopped. Small but appreciative audience. Yeah.
I'm glad for all the appreciation. Yeah.
That's true. Okay, baby. Lady Gaga.
Nope. Somebody has to bring it.
Which song? Which song was it that we do?
I guess we better do the better. We do two of them.
You put in Gaga.
Yeah, that'll work.
Really?
It doesn't work, though.
Maybe you're in the wrong. Yeah, you're in the
wrong. Yeah, we're both in.
Yeah,
I'm going Gaga. Yeah, I know.
So we got all, you can't wait.
One's more rehearsed than the other. No.
Okay.
I have no choice.
All right.
Oh. Hmm.
I have the same Tigger from Disney World. Do you? Oh, I bet you yours works. Hmm? Oh, yeah, I'm worried about that. Ugh. Oh, I don't think it's in this one, is it?
It is.
Oh, we never went out. Do the other one then. Okay. We're just discussing.
We just need a little consultation here. The conference room here. Yeah. Bear with us.
Oh.
One captain at the time.
It's at the bottom. All right, here we go.
Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for? I'm falling. In all the good times I find myself longing for change. And in the bad times, I feel myself.
Tell me something, boy. Aren't you tired of trying to fill that void? Or do you need more? Ain't it hard keeping? So hardcore, I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for change. And in the bad times, I fear myself.
I love it deep and watches high diamond. I'll never meet the ground. Crash through the surface where they can't hurt us. Far from the shallow now. In the shallow. In the shallow. In the shallow. Far from the shallow now.
Jerry, all Jerry.
Good times. Everyone can have one. What's she having? Oh, marshmallows. Roasted marshmallows. We want one.
Thanks, Steven.
Can we get it on those
well worked
crackers
out.
With chocolate? I'm
yeah, we've been doing it for years, Steven. Thanks. Songs ripen with age the more we do them. Just like, yeah. Like
just
lots of
like
things.
Me.
Lots of things. Yeah. Here.
Phenomenal. Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Worked out what? Worked out what? Here. You know that? Something old.
Coffee is delicious, eh? So, what do we got to say? Right on, Stephen. Yeah. So, what are you guys outside roasting marshmallows right now in the yard? Everybody working in their yard for, you know, getting it ready for spring, well, summer, I guess. Hey, Jerry and Julie, music. Rusty Bucket, how are you? It's
Rusty,
been forever. Nice to see you.
Julie,
you're
doing great. Julie, has music. Hi. Welcome
well,
back.
Well trained and honed. Thank you. It's been a while.
It's been a lifetime, Rusty.
Glad you
how
came
in. How are you
in?
Doing?
Nice to see you.
Just decide on the next one. Unless you've been in the hallway, then hopefully. Been hearing a few of our tunes here. Oh, let's see. Worked out a lot, but I'm really not right now. Let me do one more. I know exactly. Rusty, this one's for you. I remember last summer. Still remember your request. Chariots of Fire, not a rogue.
Jerry rocks
Rusty.
It. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. Long, long time. Oh, Farm Wife isn't here. A rare night that she doesn't appear. Maybe you can find her. Bring her in, Rusty. I would love it. Thank you.
Oh.
See a lot of these on my channel, Jerry's Piano Bar. If you haven't subbed, please do. Got a lot of these covers. And yeah, made it my own last summer. Thanks
I want
for
to,
that.
What does he say? Yeah. I want to help.
Here, Julie
oh,
sing.
I
oh, she will.
Sing. Okay.
Well, you're just in time. Let's finish it off with a duet, maybe. Oh, you came at the right time for that, for sure. So we just got to organize our 600 songs or so. I estimated that. That's too much for a band. telling Julie that most bands like have 50 songs or less and they go on tour. Maybe they get bored with them, but they sound top notch every time in every town or city they go to. So I guess that's a cure. We just got to start touring. Summer's coming. We'll do just that, at least locally. So anyway,
oh, I know this. Well, oh, it's good. I was
going to
say
yeah.
Remember that one we did last week? It was really pretty. Did we do a duet on it?
Well, you think of it.
I just can't remember.
I don't think we do that. So, yeah.
Is there anything in particular you want to hear me sing? Yes, the one.
That's it.
Never mind.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I was thinking of one, and then we did it last week. It was really pretty.
Yeah, if we made a single anywhere. If we went to an open mic, I think this would be one of the two songs we do.
That's the one I was thinking of.
Yeah, I'm going to have to find it here. Exactly. It's a way to finish off my set.
I saw it when you did.
Did you? That's a lot of using it. Nope.
Oh. I don't know.
Well, while he's trying to find that, we hope that you guys are having a good time. I see that night bot. He's... that my butt's just like going crazy.
I got it.
So don't worry about that. But this was a Eddie Rabbit tune called Just You and I.
Relatively recent. Really caught on.
Thank you, Brian.
Just you and I. Sharing our love together, I know in time we'll build the dreams we treasure, we'll be alright, just you and I. Just you and I. Well, thanks, guys. She'll be back, and the spirit of my channel, I feel like singing, so it's gonna do more covers, more just music only. Yeah, for you, Brian. Of course. And I forget to send in the clowns. I get into it for you, right? That's my last song of the set. Yeah, there it is.
What's in here?
Thanks, Brian. That's... I had my heart in it this time.
All right.
Dinner time in the tiny kitchen. It was
Let me show them what I mean.
Tiny chicken concert.
Ain't no chicken in this house.
Yeah.
Let me show you what I made, guys.
Eat
this
time,
is my
thank you,
lentil.
Yeah, cool.
Lentil cabbage. Rolls and mashed potatoes. Of course, you don't need to see that. And what was it? Corn, cream style corn. That's what Jerry's having for dinner.
Yeah, I had for dinner, but this is part two. Burn a lot of calories here in the tiny kitchen. Imagine if it was a big kitchen.
It is kind of big, ain't it?
It's big for a tiny kitchen.
It is.
See you all in a while. Rusty, if you're still there. Here she is. If you're still there. Or the hallway, whatever.
Here, honey. You can't walk away.
Changing the guards.
Do you want your phone?
I guess I'll
hard work in that kitchen. Yes.
Yeah.
I decided to make.
But then you need it too. But you got the computer. That's the only way I'm going to see.
You can tell
I can
me
go
what
in there
they say. If they say anything else.
Is that something warm up where I have to do it?
Yeah, just throw it on there.
Huh?
Just throw it on there. If you want
to. Oh, and put it together, you mean?
Mashed is right there.
Put it together,
the
yeah.
The corn's right there in that jar.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can you handle it?
Gonna have to.
Because I don't know what happened to your plate, but I guess.
I can navigate.
You can get hot dogs.
Tiny kitchen. Ooh. Just sorry for the noises I have to make.
Alright, so let's see. I can't read you guys' comments because it's so far down, but I hope that you guys will enjoy some of these songs that I picked tonight. Let's see. Should we do a fast one or a slow one? I never know what to do.
I'll start off.
I think I'll do a fast one.
Start off fast because I just did send in the files. So.
You did. All right.
That's just because you asked. But let me start this.
Huh?
So I won't interrupt you. Let me just put this on.
Okay.
Trying my best not to trip on anything. Yep. What that mean?
Wait till Jared gets it. I never came to the beach or stood by the ocean. Never sat by the shore under the sun with my feet in the sand. But you brought me here, and I'm happy that you did. Cause now as I'm as free as birds catching the wind, I always thought I would sink, so I never swam. Never went boating, don't get out there, they're floating. But sometimes I get so scared of what I can't understand. But here I am, next to you. The sky's more blue. Watched the sun going down as we was walking. Spent the rest of my life just standing there talking. And you would explain the current as I just smiled, hoping I'd just stay the same and nothing will change and it'll be us. Just for a while, do we even exist? That's when I make a wish, swim away with the fish. Is it supposed to be this hot all summer long? I never would have believed it if you told me 3 years ago that you, I would be here writing this song. But here I am, next to you. Sky's so blue in Malibu, next to you in Malibu, next to you. Sky's so blue in my.
Malibu next to you. We are just like the waves, we flow back and forth. Sometimes I feel like I'm drowning and you're there to save me. And I wanna thank you with all of my heart. It's a brand new start, dream come true in Malibu.
That was Malibu by Miley Cyrus. It's new to the Tiny Kitchen. I hope you guys enjoyed that.
Good time to get my...
Yeah, you're dinging over there.
Try my best not to interrupt you.
I can't read it. Very cool song. Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Yeah.
Oh. Now we're going to slow it down. This is a brand new artist that I am just discovered yesterday. I don't know if she's brand new, but she's new to me. Her name's Olivia Dean. If you don't know her, check her out. She's really good. It's called Everybody's Crazy.
I'm not as strong as I appear. I'm way more anxious than I seem. What kind of person would I be if I didn't hide this part of me? I'm sorry if you see me go, but I feel strange and I don't know what kind of person that makes me. Guess I'm the same as you maybe. Under the table squeeze my hands. I need to know you. Everybody's crazy. You told me you felt insecure, and that makes you no less of a man. It only makes me love you more. Cause I find it hard to say I am. And you forgot yourself, that's okay. Open the door and let me see. Oh, I love it when you say you feel as crazy as me. Under the table, squeeze my hand. I need you to understand. As I've been thinking lately, everybody's crazy. And I've been thinking lately, everybody's crazy.
Oh. I hope you guys enjoyed that.
Mom wife got here just now.
Oh, Carol, you're here.
She's getting the royal red carpet welcome. That's my wife. She always responds to the call. Sooner or later. Gonna turn into a Tiny Chicken concert. Wait.
Ooh, let's see which one I picked. I guess I picked this one next. So we're glad you made it in, Carol. Jerry was over here calling you and giving his chicken thing.
Turns into a Tiny Chicken concert.
What's that?
Turned into a Tiny Chicken concert.
Oh, yeah.
Right outside this one church down, there's a gold dirt road with a whole lot of nothing on the deed to the land, but it ain't my ground. This is God's country.
We pray for rain and thanking when it's falling, when cause we break grain and a little bit of money, we put it back on the plate. I guess that's why they call it God's country. Well, I saw the light in the sunrise, sitting back in the 40 on the muddy riverside, getting baptized with holy water and shine. This is dogs running, saved by the sound of the bin found Dixie whistled in the wind, that'll get you heaven bound. And the devil went to Georgia, but he didn't stick around. This is God's country. We turn the dirt, work till the week's done, and we take a break and break bread on Sunday and then do it again, cause we're proud to be from God's country. Yeah, I saw the light in the sunrise, sitting back on the 40 on a muddy riverside, getting baptized with holy water and shine, with the dogs running, saved by the sound of the bin found Dixie whistled in the wind, that'll get you heaven bound. But the devil went to Georgia and he didn't stick around. This is God's country. I don't care what my headstone reads and what kind of pine box I end up in, when it's my time, let me 6 feet deep in God's country. Yeah, I saw the light in the sunrise, sitting back in the 40 on a muddy riverside, getting baptized in holy water and shine, with the dogs running, saved by the sound of the bin found Dixie whistled in the wind, that'll get you heaven bound. And the devil went to Georgia, but he didn't stick around. This is God's country. I saw the light in the sunrise, sitting back on a 40 on a muddy riverside, and getting baptized with holy water and shine, and the dogs running, saved by the sound of the bin found Dixie whistled in the wind, that'll get you heaven bound. And the devil went to Georgia, but he didn't stick around. This is God's country. That was a brand new one too. That's by, yeah, let's see, Blake Shelton. I don't know if it was brand new, but thank you guys.
Yeah.
Let's see. How you doing over there, honey?
I'm doing. That throat tickle again.
Oh, do you?
Yeah. Better now than when I'm singing.
Everybody needs a little time away, I heard her say. Whoops, cut. All right, I won't do this one because I just learned it and he's right. Okay. We're going to go back to this one. This is a, well, it's a new tune too, but I've played it more. It's a slow one though. I was trying to give you a faster one. Anyways, this one's by Sam Smith. I've been here before, but always hit the floor. I spend a lifetime running, and I always get away. But with you, I'm feeling something that makes me want to stay. Am I prepared for this? Never shoot to miss, but I feel like a storm is coming. If I'm gonna make it through the day, then there's no more use in running. This is something I gotta face. If I risk it all, you could break my fall. When you're not here, I'm suffocating. I wanna feel love run through my blood. Tell me, is this when we give it all up? comes to writings on the wall. Million shards of glass that haunt me from my past. As the stars began to gather and the light begins to fade, when our hope shatters, Lord, I won't be afraid. If I risk it all, could you break my fall? How do I live? How do I breathe when you're not here? I'm suffocating. I want to feel love run through my blood. Tell me, is this where I give it all up for you? Have to risk it all, 'cause the writing's on the wall. The writing's on the wall. How do I live? How do I breathe? When you're not here, I'm suffocating. When I feel love run through my blood, tell me, is this where I give it all up? I wanna feel love run through my blood. Tell me, is this where I give it all up for you? I have to risk it all, 'cause the writing's on the wall.
They love this, and so do I.
Oh, you do?
What is that?
That's called Writings on the Wall by Sam Smith.
Sam Smith, who are these people?
Oh man, my nose is itching.
Where's Sam Smith come from?
He's been around a while.
You bring me new stuff, I bring you the old stuff.
And I'm going to do, this is going to be my last one.
They're watching the movies, so they're going.
My nose is itching, so everybody's talking about me.
That's kind of my answer. Going to see a movie. So she's saying goodnight. Tammy.
Tammy's leaving? Okay, good night, Tammy.
Soon.
Okay, this one's called Call Your Mom by Noah Kahan. It's a depressing song, but it's a really good one about someone that tried to commit suicide, but it didn't work. Oh, you're spiraling again. Moment right before it ends, you're most afraid of. Don't you cancel any plan. I won't let you get the chance to never make it. Stay on the line of your entire night until you let it out and let it in. Don't let this darkness fool you. All lights turned off can be turned on. I'll drive all night. I'll call your mom. Oh dear, don't be discouraged. I've been exactly where you are. I'll drive all night. I'll call your mom. I'll call your mom. Waiting room, no place to stand. Just greatest fears and wringing hands and the loudest silence. If you could see yourself like this, if you could see yourself like this, you'd never try to stay on the line with you the entire night until you told me you had. throw a punch, fall in love, give yourself a reason. Don't want to drive another mile underneath your breathing. So won't you stay, won't you stay, won't you stay with me? Medicate, meditate, save yourself for Jesus. Don't throw a punch, fall in love, give yourself a reason. Don't want to drive another mile knowing you're breathing. So won't you stay, won't you stay, won't you stay with me? Oh, let the darkness fool you. Our lights turned off can be turned on. I'll drive all night. I'll call your mom. Oh dear, don't be discouraged. I've been exactly where you are. I'll drive all night. I'll call your mom. I'll call your mom.
That was my last song in my set. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the songs. And Jerry will be back.
Right now. Unless I catch Brian before he leaves.
Oh, Brian's leaving us? Okay.
Maybe I should stop then.
I'm falling asleep, lol.
Yeah.
All right, good night. Good night, Brian. Thanks for coming out.
I'll try to wake you back up. I'll try to catch him before he leaves. Yeah. One more encore, Brian.
Grab your tab.
Of course I am. Oh. I'll have to do one by heart.
Not heart.
Do a bossa nova. Can you get that tambourine real quick?
Oh, yeah. I'm trying to find your face.
Let's do that, huh?
All right.
Change Brian's mind.
Welcome in, Bev.
We'll wake him up.
Everybody was, what did they do with their treats? They were looking for their treats.
They're all spoiled by now. I'm sure they're rancid by now, right?
Carol, so my face is doing better. It still has this big old lump right here,
yeah.
Which is, Jerry calls it a hematoma or something. Well, probably have to be drained.
medically it's called a hematoma. I didn't name it.
Just
from the research it did.
Yeah, my knees are sore, but you know, tomorrow I go to the chiropractor, so hopefully they'll put me back together. And Jerry, let's see, Steven says, great, Jerry. Thanks.
You see how well that scar
is. Melody was picking on them.
Yeah, for being late. If they were hungry, and I don't know what you do with virtual treats when they spoil, what's the shelf life? Do they go 2 hours, you can leave them out, and you can still eat them? Regular food does. What about virtual? Is there a virtual freezer? Bev, did you keep them from spoiling? Because who's ever left, you know? You get all the treaties, all the goodies. Y'all should have waited for Bev. You could go out hungry instead. You missed a lot, Bev, including surprise appearance by Allison Mildred. That's what I was in the mood for, just to give you Latin rhythms. What the heck not? Me and my own gigs before I ever got here, before I ever met Julie, I'd do a whole night of just playing melodies to think. Melodies, yeah. Like that. And you know, get all these things without even having to sing. I could have a hoarse voice and still go to do a gig because you just do the melody in the right hand, you know.
Read out this. That's
like
right.
That, you know.
Okay, I'll read it. Unless you Read it, okay. LOL, what I did something different today. I brought a hot tub with some virgin drinks. I even brought some Epsom salts to make the hot tub even more soothing. Ooh, she brought a hot tub. Everybody got to get in their bathing suits. I like them. What did I used to drink years back? Strawberry daiquiris years back. But I like virgin ones too. Strawberry daiquiri. I haven't had them in years, but will that do, Bev? Congratulations, Bev. That's wonderful.
See if we can pull this.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Yes. Got it? Yeah,
that's good.
Trying hard to reach out. woman to belong here, and something goes wrong here. So I pray, I could pray.
She has to rest now. Okay. Thank you so much for coming in and sharing some time with us. It's not too much work. A malted milkshake. All right. So while they're all in the hot tub, we should play a hot tub song. Is there anything like that?
Not that I ever heard of.
Like a swimming pool type song? What would you play at the swimming pool?
That's certainly not practice. Wish flesh. I was taking a bath.
Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah, I'll have to find that.
Sounds great to me.
Oh,
I will have a strawberry daiquiri.
That's good.
I love those strawberry daiquiris. Me and Carol are going to have strawberry daiquiri.
Let's see if I can
Thank you.
That.
Thank you, Steve.
Bobby Darin. That's all I can think of in a tub.
Yeah, this is a good one. So this is for
Beverly's
hot tub. Everybody getting in the hot tub right now.
I got to think a little how this goes. I gotta think of my key.
Okay.
Bish bash, I was taking a bath. But long about a Saturday night. I broke over just a rocket in the sun. I'm thinking everything is alright. So then I stepped out the tub, put my feet on the floor. I wrapped the towel around me and I opened the door. And then I splash, splash, I up and did the bell. I got a joke to get off the table. And they were swishing and a smashing. Feeling with a feeling. Moving and a grooving. Rocking and a rolling. Yeah! Bing bang, I saw the whole game. Dancing on my neighbor's garage. Yeah! a pit block, they would do the bop. All the teens had a dancing bird. But there was Lolly Papa with a Peggy Sue. Dolly, Miss Molly, it's a even air too. Well, splash there, I heard it back to them. I went and put my dancing shoes on. Yeah, I was a fishing at a splash. I'm feeling with a feeling. Moving at a groove. Question at a question. Yeah. I was a moaning and a strolling. Yeah, I was a moving and a grooving. I was a feeling and a feeling. I was a moaning and a strolling. Splish, splash, yeah. Stephen probably Bev heard of it. Probably.
Splish, splash, taking a bath. We're all taking a bath in your hot tub. That's what that song was about. If you didn't, if you missed it, she was away making strawberry daiquiris.
Okay. Feel like doing that for last
and week. A milkshake for Steve. Okay. Yes,
this is a good one. Sure.
Oh, that one.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot.
Then you're on your own with that. Yeah. Try to get the rhythm.
Sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And she always gone too long. Every time she goes away. Wonder this time where she's gone. Wonder if she's gone to stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone, and this house just ain't no home anytime she goes away. I know. Hey, I'd leave this pretty young thing alone. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Only darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And this house just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away.
Yeah, this is, we just did this.
Is that too high for you, honey?
Probably.
I could put it down.
A little closer.
Thank you guys. Thank you. We all having a good time now. Now that Bev's here and she bringing her virtual treats. Yes. Here we go.
Oh. Yeah. Get the oldies.
Oh, yeah, it's a good one.
Those who waited around long enough deserve the treats. Others who missed it, you can see on the replay what you've missed. And they didn't spoil, right, Bev?
We did this. I do that one. Oh, we got 5 more minutes. Okay, this is going to be the song before our last song.
All right, this is going to be the song before our last song. All right, here we go.
On the first part of the journey, I was looking at all the lights. They were playing the birds and frogs and things, and they were sand and hills and dreams. The first thing I met was the fly with the buzz of the sky with no clouds. And the heat was hot and the ground was dry, but the air was full of sound. Been through the desert on a horse with a name. It felt good to be out in the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, cause there ain't no good cure to give you a pain. Sing la 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 la. After 2 days in desert sun, my skin began to turn red. And after 3 days in the desert farm, I was looking for the river bend. And the story is told of a river that flowed, made me sad to think it was dead. You see, I've been through the desert on a horse with no name, and it's been good to get out of the rain. In the desert, I can't remember your name, because there ain't days I let the horse run free, cause the desert it turned to sea. And there were plants and birds and rocks and things, and there was sand and hills and rings. The ocean is a desert with the life underground and the perfect skies up above. Under the city lies a heart made of the ground, but the humans give no more love. Cause I've been through the desert on the horse with no name. It felt good to get out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, cause there ain't no one to give you a pain. Sing la 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 la. Thank you guys. Oh yeah, I love that song. That song.
Horse with no name. All right, where's the last one of the night?
Jerry's gotta find that last one of the night. You guys all had a good time tonight, I hope so. And this is gonna be our last tune of the night, and you guys all know it. So you guys can put the huggy emojis in if you'd like.
You want to do it first or not? Oh, it's those huggy emoji.
Oh.
You got to do that. Oh, you don't need to? Okay. I like doing that.
Those who came late, sorry you did, but we're on a 3 hour mark.
Oh.
You're very busy.
Yeah.
Before and after. Appointment tomorrow, so we get a.
Are we gonna make an announcement about next week? Or you wanna wait?
Tell me after. Yeah, check this out. For...
Okay.
Yeah, there you go, guys.
Yeah.
You guys know, you've been here.
What I said.
But we're gonna do this. This is our friend's song for everybody that's out there. I've been having a drink before bed and I sleep better. Oh, good. Bev, that's okay. You're allowed. You know what? Nobody has should have to suffer pain. So here we go. Everybody, sing along. And I
never thought I'd feel this way. And as far as I'm concerned, I'm glad I got the chance to say that I do believe I love you.
And if I should ever go away, well then close your eyes and try to feel the way you do today. And then if you can remember,
keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me. For sure, that's what friends are for. For good times, the bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore. That's what friends are for. So by the way, I thank you.
And then, for the times when we're apart, well then close your eyes and know these words are coming from my heart. Then if you can
remember, keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me. For sure, that's what friends are for. In good times and bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore.
Last chance, everybody.
Keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me. For sure, that's what friends are for. For good times and bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore.
Thank you for all those hearts, Kara. We love that. We appreciate you guys. We hope that you guys had a good concert and we enjoyed it. I know I have. Hope you enjoyed all the new songs too. There's quite a lot. We're gonna come up and say goodnight. Sorry, Bev. I feel bad because she just came in. But I don't see no encore, so.
Good night, guys. Good night, good night. Love y'all. Thank you so much for coming in.
Yeah.
And enjoying some tunes with us. We'll see you on another video.
Keep posted for when we do the next one. We've got to catch up on some things around here. We're running behind on spring cleaning and lots of other things I'm neglecting. So not sure when the next one is. It's probably, I had a guess, not next Wednesday, maybe the Saturday after that. Just keep posted.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just keep posted. Good night. Thank you so much. Good night, Stephen. Good night, Carol. Good night, Beverly.
Thanks for coming and staying.
Sorry, I was late. Always busy. I know. That's okay. At least you got in here. Thank you so much. Love you. Mwah. Mwah. Bye. See you next week sometime.